The Hajin operation was an extremely important operation because in this one operation we neutralized 6 Pakistani terrorists. Many of them were extremely important, including, of course, the Mahmood Bhai, who was the main reception coordinator for the area of Bandipur, who was receiving all the groups coming in towards Bandipur, and also the nephew of Zakir Rahman Lakhvi. So Hajin area, which was largely being having a greater presence of these terrorists, has been neutralized, and that has been a very major success. As far as the Qazigund operation is concerned, it's a very good example of very swift and fast reactions by our forces after an attack on a convoy. The terrorists opened fire on a bus. As they opened fire, immediately thereafter our forces rushed in and isolated them while they were trying to get away and escape. And we finished all the 3 terrorists who were involved in the attack. So this has been a very major setback to them. If I look at all the convoy attacks which have taken place this year, they were largely being done. Initially, Abu Ismail was one of them who was involved in them. Rahman was involved in them. They were eliminated in the earlier part of the year. And now these 2 persons were left, Abu Furqan and Abu Mavia. They have been eliminated this time. So the ability of the terrorists to strike at the convoys and highways has been reduced and impacted. The situation in Kashmir is far better than last year, though it is fragile. There has been a great amount of normalcy as on date. Most places, everything is running normally in terms of the businesses, the schools, colleges, and everything is functioning very well. At times there are bandh calls. They have some effect, but not very large also. The effect of bands is also very minimal nowadays. We do have some violent incidents isolated at times in some places. But overall, largely the situation in Kashmir is much better. And therefore, we look forward to more tourists coming to Kashmir in this coming winter.
Sir, do you also think Kashmir needs a political solution?
The government has already appointed Mr. Dineshwar Sharma as the interlocutor. He is engaging with large number of youth and other organizations in Kashmir. And he is looking at some roadmap to resolve or to take the issues of Kashmir to a better level of peace. So let us see how it works out.